Hallelujah. Welcome to the 26th day. I give God a praise in this month of November. What a mighty God we serve. To God be the glory, great things He has done. I want to bless you before you begin your day by the power of the Holy Ghost. In the book of Psalm 4 and verse 7, the Bible said, Thou hast put gladness in my heart more than in the time that their corn and their wine increased. In the name of Jesus Christ, there is a glad miracle that God is giving to you more than whatever you've seen before, more than what anyone has had before. Receive that gladness, receive that rejoicing, receive that miracle in the name of Jesus Christ. The gladness in your heart is more than their corn and their wine, because it is what God has given to you and is bigger than what anyone else can give you by the power of the Almighty God. I prophesy to you today that before your day is over, receive that rejoicing, receive that celebration, receive that gladness of heart, and I prophesy it is done and it is so. Glory to God in Jesus' name. Amen. You took my shame.